The wife of Michael Cleary is based on a very strange true story where this woman, Bridget Cleary, who was very kind of like independent, she was a seamstress and she had her own income and she was very beautiful and very kind of, you know, she like drew attention to herself. And one day her husband, Michael, decided there was something wrong with her, or he became convinced somehow that his wife had been switched with what he called a fairy changeling. And the parish priest and like his father-in-law came down to the cottage one night, and Michael wanted to do like an exorcism. So along with the priest, and you know, everyone went along with this, they did like a ritual burning to try and get rid of the fairy. But you know, the real wife, mortal human wife, never turned up again after that burning. So when Michael was arrested, the court didn't know what to do with him, because he managed to convince them that he really thought he was innocent, that he really genuinely thought he was like getting rid of a demon or a witch or a fairy or whatever. So he never got charged with murder. He was just charged with manslaughter, and then he served like a very short prison sentence. So It's a really dark story, and I sometimes tell it at gigs, and then I realise I can see on everyone's faces that I'm ruining their night.